to bend or budge. The wrong button to push. No friend or bush. I'm the centerpiece. You're a Maltese. I'm a pit bull off his leash. All this peace talk can cease. All these people I had to leave in limbo. I'm back now. I've come to release this info. I'll be brief and let me just keep shit simple. Can a bitch don't want no beef with Slim? No.
Son of a bitch! Get up high if you can! Ah, just leave, stay out of the water, because it's gonna come this way. Ah, he ain't caught it yet. See, dog is straight out. It's going out into the current. It's probably a decent one, man. If it was a small one, he'd be up in here. What's that? It looks good. Try to keep him out of that current. Is he still taking drag? Try to keep him out of that current if you can. Remember what happened to Glazer last year? Yeah, boy, that sucks. That big one I got 2 years ago, we figured it was between 80 and 100 pounds. Fuck, we had that thing from, oh boy, maybe, what? Well, I figured he would. There's a reason I'm not casting. See where the edge of the swirl line is there? We had that big one right next, like right there, and the gaff didn't quite reach. Hey! There's a fish coming your guys' way here. Yeah. Corey, you better hurry up. You're gonna be the gaff man. Stay high. Can you get around that tree there? Try and stay there, because he's just drifting towards shore. You don't have to chase him. Not unless you start getting low on line. You want a gaff or you want me to? What'd he say? Oh. Keep going. There he is. The closer that fish gets, the closer the line's gonna get too, so try and watch for that, see if we don't end up in it. He's gaining on it. Yeah, it is. It's always farther down than when the line is, though. Keep her tight, Cody. Why is that bastard always whack one in the first half hour? Right here. We're right in front of you, Corey. Down a little bit. There he is. Got him in the fin. Alright. Right near it. No, it probably dove again. Probably gonna end up right in our laps here. Yep. Yeah, you got him right by the tail. Right here, Corey, get on this point here so you can reach. Yeah, no, just take your time, there's no urgency. The fish is right here, unless Cody is really gaining. That sucks when he's hooking right in the tail right there. But the fish is probably right in front of us. He's not really gaining, he's just holding. You got him right in the tail, so don't horse him too much. He's probably going to end up farther down here if he chases it, but unless it's really tired.
Depends if Cody comes down here, Ethan. Put your hand, but keep it from getting caught up in anything. I don't know what his plans are here.
Yeah. If he can get up over here, then he can get really close to shore. But there, I'd stay right there. Take her easy. Cody, you don't even have him hooked. You got him lassoed around the tail. And you only got two prongs on your hook, too. That's a nice one, Cody. Fuck you, you can tell me what color the tag is now.
First day
every year. Well, he wasn't coming off, that's for sure. Not unless you broke him. Yeah, you literally, he wasn't even hooked. You got him wrapped. He was probably hooked.
Unless it was hooked right there.
Here?
Right there with blood coming, I don't know.
That was your gaff.
I don't know if that was, I think I only had one.
No, yeah. you had them both when you hit them.
Yeah, why don't you go down there? I was
yep. Well, you got a guess on the weight? I was gonna go 53.
What then?
I doubt it. Well, hey. Yeah, I got all of it. Fish on! Fish on! Cody! I'm gonna have to start chasing him. It's a big fucker. I'm getting low on line. I got him on the top, but he's way down there. See him? Keep going. He's way down there, dude. You might have to help me around this tree. He's way down there. Thanks for helping, dude. I seen him roll a few times. That's why I came down here. I finally whacked him. Keep going. He's gonna run again, I think. He might have me fucking wrapped up. Nope. He's running. Might as well go down, he's making a run again. got me wrapped in something. He's got me wrapped right here. There he is. Ooh, 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 ooh. Get over here. Yeah. Don't knock him off. Let him run, yeah. There. Get him. Oh, yeah, yeah. Use more of your gaff. There you go. Fuck yeah, here, I'll come get him. Fuck yeah!
That's a biggie, man.
Hold up, don't take that gap. Alright, let's get him up here. Oh. Holy fuck, that's a nice one. Thank you! He just had his nose in the rocks. And I got right on top of him, lifting him out. I'm exhausted. I had to go in the water knee deep around that tree. And I got all on fucking film too. Is there numbers counting on that thing?
Yeah, it's
7. I filled up 2 shopping carts late last night. One was full of fishing gear, the other Miller Lite. The checkout lady laughed and said, "You think you've got enough?" And I said, "Yeah, you're probably right." And filled another 2 carts up. Gonna catch all the fish, gonna drink all the beer, gonna anchor down, we're staying here. Might take all day, might take all year, till we catch all the fish, till we drink all the beer. So I picked up a